Hey everyone, really excited to be back bringing some more content to you here. I want to show you something really cool, really special that just came out from Figma, which is Figma AI. I'm just going to show you one of the features of this new release, which is creating the first draft for any mobile app or desktop website. Any UI that you want to create, it's gonna generate a first draft for you, all editable, all with using vectors, in a couple of words, in a few prompts. So let's check it out and let's see how it looks like. So you can go here on this actions button. You're gonna click on first drafts. You're gonna see that I already tried that too. And if we click here, first draft, it's gonna give you just a prompt box, so you can enter your input there, your text, what do you want to create. And if you click here, you can change what's the type of the asset you want. So you want, if you want a basic app, if you want an app wireframe, you're just gonna have placeholder gray out areas. A basic website or a site wireframe, if you're still wireframing with your client, which sections the website should have, for example, that's a great tool to use there. So let's stick with the basic app. And again, I'm gonna try something really simple, like groceries. First draft, groceries, delivery app for adults. Let's just click make it and let's see how that's gonna look like. It's gonna work a little bit. It's probably grabbing some information and references around the internet and apps that already exist and so on. And now, as you can see, it's generating the images. It's generating all the structure for the app. You see it also generates the time at the top, something like a top nav of your phone. It generates the hamburger menu, the title, some icons, as you can see. So that would be something like a history of purchases. And then at the side, the cart. You select where do you want the delivery to be. And here you have also these options where you can change how the look and feel of the app. So you can change, you can have different fonts, you can have different colors. It's so amazing. You see how the look and feel changes when you start changing this. And if I'm not mistaken, let's see, you can even make changes here. So if you want like the style to be different, if you want a dark mode here, for example. Yeah, so you get even a light and dark mode for that. So pretty impressive. You can even change your prompt here, and it looks like you can edit the actual prototype with more prompts. So you can say something like use more horizontal carousels maybe. And make text a bit bigger. Let's see if that's gonna work. Nope, too much. So maybe make text a bit bigger. Yeah, made some of the text bigger, but it got the idea, and it's amazing. It's very, very useful. You're gonna get into your first wireframes, first drafts super quick. Just takes a little bit, but it's something that makes sense. Yeah, that's it. You can make the changes. You can just close here now. And then it's basically all vectors and typography. You can change all of that. And I'm just gonna show you the other one that I made before, which I basically just fixed the top nav and the bottom navigation. And then what we got was an actual prototype already with the scrolling. So of course you can add the prototypes, interactions, and other screens as you go. But very interesting. What do you guys think? If you need any website, landing page, or mobile app, web app developed, just let me know, and I'll make sure to have to assign great designers and developers to your project. So let me know if you like this. Follow me for more tips and videos about Figma, about design for business, and everything around the design world. Make sure to follow, subscribe, share with a friend that might like this, and see you on the next video.